Hello everyone, I'm your host, Boss Zombie. Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Origins. Whoa. Wait, haven't I been here before? Even though saying new, kill animal. What? What are you saying, new gear? Damn, that's not what I wanted. Oh, there. It was that new... Where was it? Cannonite blade. Is there a limit to how many weapons I can hold, or can I just pick up everything? What's the deal with the dust biter? Adrenaline on hurt. Health for critical. Hold on. How do I do quests? I want to stop tracking this. Kill animal. What? What, these vultures? Wow, they are tough to hit. Come on. Got it. Was that what I was supposed to do? Plus one vulture. Kill animal. What does that mean? Oh, that one. What's so special about that vulture? A couple of them. Gotcha. Oh. Ah! Bad bird. Ooh, did I just piss them all off? I might have just pissed them all off. Oh no, they're all landing. They're fine. Kill animal? Why? This. Oh, did I kill the wrong one? That one's level 2, the rest of them have been level 1. So that's the one I'm supposed to kill? Oh, God. Damn it. Oh, my God. I can't do anything from up here. Get down. Is this the one I was supposed to kill? I'm so confused about this. Stop it, dumb bird. Okay, I don't... know quite what I did, but I did it, I guess. Weird. Sure. I did it, I guess. Oh, God, there's stuff out here, too? Can I just go back this way? Come on. Yeah. Where's my friend? What, fighting engage? Okay. Annoying enemy, something keeping his shield up. Use heavy attack. Skill points won't help you. Nomad's Bazaar. If you're looking for exotic weapons from around the world, Reda is your bet. Oh. That one looked important. So if there's a blue... These people are still dead? Ooh. So if I see a blue... What is this? Photo of the day. Huh. Cool. Congratulations. thing I just marked. It's a little hard to tell, but there it is. I'm still looking for a giant bowl.
Lazy peasants! Make yourselves useful! Move! Now!
Do it! Don't mind me. I kind of want to kill this. Okay, now you die.
Thank the gods!
Wow, you didn't notice that, huh? He's right over there.
Hold there!
I shall not be seen in this area.
Oh, okay. Got it. I'm leaving.
I light the beacon!
What was that guy saying about beacons? Okay. Well, I wasn't supposed to be seen in this area, but too late for that. Temple of Amun. That guy's level 4. You coming this way or what?
If I wasn't a priest, I'd bash in all your skulls. Hey, what?
Is he not coming this way? Fine, you're lost. Where is Runny McRunface?
Nothing. Not sure the coast is clear, though.
What is he doing? He's just staying there.
Get me out of here!
Boom! Headshot. No, wait, it's crossbows. Wait, that's not a crossbow. It's a sword laying on top of a bow.
If someone's there, let me out and fight me.
Let me out and fight me? What does that mean?
Hope we get another crack. The gods are clearly with us. They are doomed. Is anyone there? If I wasn't...
Wait, isn't this the guy I was supposed to kill?
Keep the fuse back. Get down. Shit. Hey, what...
Wasn't that the guy I was supposed to kill? Uh-oh. I might have jumped the gun a bit on the quest line there.
You have returned.
To right your wrong.
I die, my work unfinished. So close. So very close to ushering in the perpetual rule of the strong and virtuous!
Virtue!
The world will give us the power of the gods! What is one boy?
What is one boy?
Papa?
What's happening here? I'm so confused. What, is that just it? What is happening? Is the game messing up? Please don't mess. It's okay. Oh, we're going back in time, I take it. Boy, this is a lot of loading, and then showing something, and then loading again, and then showing something else, and then loading again, and...
Yeah, yeah.
Oh. So close. Hey, one more.
Okay.
Hey.
Well, I can try. This way, I'll get two.
Sure.
Well...
Up. Strong. Ready?
Yes. You made me miss, you. Come here. I found a Heineken. A real one? Yes.
hyena cave.
You're gonna love it. There's like 16 hyenas, 16? And they're so dark and scary.
Well, you know what? I'd rather go hunt with my papa.
You always get too scared.
Hey, let's go on a real hunt, huh?
All right.
Come, come.
Boy, the timeline is making this screwy.
The Oracle wants the belt of an ibex stag for the ceremony.
An ibex stag? Is that how stags work?
You're the Magi.
When I'm Magi, I'll stand next to the Pharaoh.
You'll never be Magi. You're too scared.
That's not true.
I feel like people didn't run through the desert like this too often.
Enough, you two.
The sand is so hot on my feet.
Sometimes they light on fire. It makes you faster.
I want my feet to light on fire.
No, you don't.
It is up ahead.
Can I come?
Hey, your mother's waiting for you.
All right. See you at the ceremony, Hamu.
Bye, Chandra.
Find and get the Ibex leader's pelt. Here.
We don't want just any stag. We want the pack leader.
Which one is he?
Oh, Ibex. I was thinking of Ibis. Ibex are these little deer thingies.
Do what I do.
Oh no, I scared them.
It's okay.
Eating.
More time for us to spend together.
That's the one?
Enjoy the journey.
Stay wandering.
We can do it.
Oh, together. Material. Got it.
Senu! Senu! Come to me!
Why are you calling Senu?
Chanzara told me I should steal his feathers so that my weighing ceremony gets me to the field of reeds.
Anubis weighs your heart against a feather. You cannot tamper with this weighing ceremony. It is sacred. Hey, this is my favorite part. Stay low. They will spot us unless we become like Amun, the god of hiddenness.
Yes. Is that a word? Hiddenness?
Yeah, the hidden one.
What? What'd you say? Who?
See? My eyes and hand are in line.
Boom! Right in the head.
Did you hurt him?
A clean shot to the heart. Hardly hurts at all.
Well, that was through the brain. Oh, in the neck.
We will take this to the Oracle before it gets dark.
One day, I want to shoot an arrow through the sun.
Hello.
You can. Your arrow will have to become Senu.
Imagine. All my arrows are Senus. Then I'll be able to hunt anything.
You said you'd like to see the Pharaoh up close.
Uh-oh.
Yeah.
What if you stand with me by his side?
Can I do that?
As my son and the future Magi, yes.
Papo, what is a Magi really?
The first Magi was a protector of the Pharaoh. But now, it means you must protect all the people of Egypt. Not just protect them, but work for their well-being.
Hmm.
Oh, Papo, I'm so excited to be Magi one day. You know all the secrets of
Sumer. Ooh, that's a cliff.
What if I never grow up to be a Magi?
Of course you will. You are my son.
But I get scared. I try to be brave, but sometimes it's hard.
Hold on. Let's go this way. When I was about your age, sometimes I got scared too. Your grandfather was a well-known Magi, and he wanted me to bring honor to the family when I succeeded him.
Lots of lore. Lots of backstory.
One day, he took me up this way. At the top, he said something to me. A single word. It changed me.
One word?
I got over my fear. I knew I could do anything I needed to.
What did he say?
I will tell you once we are there.
Man, I hope killing that guy earlier than I meant to doesn't ruin the whole everything. That would be bad. I don't like this.
What did your father say?
Is he gonna say swim?
Jump.
What, really?
Don't think so long. Jump.
Yes, Papa.
Wait, that kid's not gonna enjoy this. Wow.
Trust me, you can.
I do. I will.
Now jump then. Come back. You're not ready.
I can do it, Papa. I can.
Shut up, you filthy little shit.
Help! Help me! That's Chanjira.
Uh-oh. Time for a killing.
Run home to your mother. Chanjira will be fine. I will take care of it.
Magi Bayek!
Go.
Wait, now. Greek soldier? I thought it was...
I don't want to go home alone.
I thought we were doing...
Them will just do what I say. Please. Go!
I'm about to stab a man. Cool transition behind the shield.
Magi Bayek!
Yes, sir.
I'm indeed Magi here. Who summons me?
Sheath your weapon and follow me.
You said you only wanted to talk to him. Ow!
Man, this is a long flashback. What is happening?
Come.
Hello?
Who are you to give commands to me?
You piece of shit. We don't have time to piss away.
Oh my god, this isn't very fair. What? I did not even get a chance to fight back there. We're jumping around so much, I'm completely losing the plot. Now what was... I thought they were supposed to be Roman soldiers in this time period. Very confused. That said Greek.
Make a sound and you're dead.
What took you so long?
Oh, this asshole. Met a new Minuteman. He sure loves his orb of smashing people in the face.
It is of great importance that we gain access to the vault. The temple priests stubbornly refuse.
Okay, you're gonna say assist us, but I guess we're too close to the important things. So this is where we're learning of our betrayal? Or our vengeance or whatever? So, if there's the five targets are these masked guys, and two of them are dead by the end of this uh-oh. Oh no, I see where this is going. That one's tall. So killing these five guys is the main plot, so it's going to be really like Breath of the Wild, where most of the game is just exploration and quests. I assume.
See that no one comes in.
Akemu, are you hot?
Go ahead, try it your way.
I'll leave my son out of this!
Your son has something to explain to you. Would the Ibis show him the orb?
We believe we need this to enter the vault.
This is a waste of time!
The boy is frightened. It's all right.
Papa, they need you to tell them about the vault. They need to know how to use this.
It's the Apple of Eden, so it is.
I have some clue of your legend that explains its use.
Ruja.
I don't know anything about this vault! Please leave my son out of this!
The Pharaoh has been aroused. He insists...
He will be discovered. Quickly!
Talk to your son. If the vault isn't open when we return, you'll never see him again.
Papa! I did what you said, but...
It's all right, son.
I'll get it to you.
Uh-oh.
But no, Hemu, don't.
They're going to hurt us.
Hemu, they... Hemu.
Oh, boy.
A foolish waste of time.
Hemu, Hemu.
Out of time. Tell us.
No, I don't know.
We must go now.
I will cut the heart from the boy.
No, wait.
He will never know the afterlife.
No, I will tell you.
Stop.
Ooh.
The snake takes that as your answer.
Oh no. Oh, shit. Oh. Oh, now those fuckers have to die. Wow. Okay. The vengeance is very well deserved. Holy crap. Oh, no.
You could not even save your own son. You are no one. Bayek of nothing. Father to nobody.
Ooh. Hey, that's his technique. Oh no. Oh no.
Here is your nobody. May the hidden one greet you. The Lord of the Duat awaits.
Wow, you, well, his face is gone. Wow. Okay, then. Yes? No? Maybe? We have to be going back to present time now, right? It's loading so much. My god, it's loading a lot. Nope.
Well done, my friend. Our hero returns. You brought joy to Siva.
I should get to Alexandria. I need to see Aya.
Don't be in too much of a hurry. Siva will always need its Magi.
But you are the protector here now. I'm always pleased to help.
Come see me when you are certain you are ready to go. We will drink beers to our friendship, huh?
Okay, well now, at least I know the backstory as to why the vengeance. No, he's dead. The false oracle. Man. I'm kind of bummed out that that's not quite the quest. May a moon walk beside you. Is that what this one is now? So I have to go back there and finish looting that. Okay, so it looks like I didn't lose the other quests by doing. What is this? Ptolemy statue. So. Alright, I'm gonna head back to that temple. Hopefully, I can explore it freely now that the guy is dead. But I doubt it. Only time will tell, but I guess we'll do it in the next episode. So thanks for joining me. Come back, all the next stuff up real soon. But until then, bye.